now topics, especially in popular culture, in different kinds of media research or brand research, because I am. I'm coming from media studies. But why I call this a poetry performance? Why is this poetry performance? I was very confused. Where can my colleagues sit on this desk? It was my idea. And I'm thinking whether to stop, not to do that. But I said, I will do on my way. My way, my way. And here we are coming to a very, very confessional moment. It will consist of two stories. One story is my passion for translating. Why I do translate language poetry from 88? Because it was a way of communication. I was so shy. I was so shy. I was so shy. I was so shy. I was so shy.
I'm not a dancer.
you. Now is the moment when I will. Thank you. performance. Everything is performance. Lecture is performance. Posing. And numerous photographies are our performance is